You think you've met danger. You think you know what it means to dance on the edge of fate. Hold your breath, my friends, because these slithering assassins redefine lethality. The not-so-sweet number 5, the Black Mamba. The countdown begins, and at number 5 we have the Black Mamba. Ironically named since it's not exactly black. This beauty can grow up to a whopping 14 feet. That's like stacking two NBA players on top of each other. Tipping the scales at a massive 1.6 kg, it's safe to say this snake won't be winning any heavyweight championships soon. But what it lacks in weight, it makes up in speed. Racing at 12.5 mph, it's the Usain Bolt of the snake world. One bite and it can pump you with 100 to 120 mg of its deadly cocktail. And guess what, just 10-15 mg of this venom, and it's lights out for an average Joe without treatment. Native to the heart of sub-Saharan Africa, this snake truly embodies the wild spirit of the continent. Our fourth contender, the Eastern Brown Snake. Coming in at number 4, straight from the land down under, is the Eastern Brown Snake. If you thought the kangaroos were the only ones who could pack a punch in Australia, think again. Growing between 4 to 7 feet, this one's not the longest, but trust us, size isn't everything. Weighing in around 1 to 2 kg, this slithering contender keeps it light. Though not the sprinter the Black Mamba is, provoke this Aussie and you'll quickly learn about its aggressive side. It's a game of Russian roulette. Bites can vary, but it can inject up to a deadly 150 mg of venom. And here's the kicker. Just 2 to 3 mg of that, and you might be bidding adieu to the world without swift treatment. Dwelling in the eastern stretches of Australia, this snake might just give you a surprise if you're out exploring the outback. If you ever thought Australia wasn't deadly enough, meet the Eastern Brown, ensuring tourists keep their boots on since, well, always. Bronze medal of danger, the Coastal Taipan. Sliding into the bronze position on our venomous leaderboard, we have the Coastal Taipan. Wait, another Australian contender. Why am I not surprised? Averaging at 6.6 feet, this isn't the snake you'd want to play limbo with. Tipping the scales at around 1.9 kg, it's lean, mean, and packed with venomous sheen. Though not in the Olympics, its impressive speed and agility would surely fetch it some medals. In just one bite, it can deliver a whopping 400 mg of venom, making it one of nature's deadliest syringes. And it only takes around 1.5 mg of this death cocktail to send you into the great beyond without timely treatment. Making its home along the coastal regions of Australia and New Guinea, this snake truly enjoys its beachfront property. You'd think by now we'd learned our lesson about Australia. But nope, here's another one to remind us why Aussies never go bushwalking barefooted. Runner-up, the Inland Taipan Fierce Snake. Almost clinching the top spot but still spine-chillingly venomous, we present the Inland Taipan. Or as some like to call it, the Fierce Snake. And no, it didn't get that name from a popularity contest. With a length that can rival some constrictors, it grows up to an intimidating 8 feet. And weighing in at around 1.7 kg, it's not its weight you should be worried about. Fast and elusive, this serpent is more into the avoid and hide strategy than social interactions. Maybe it's just shy, or maybe it knows how deadly it truly is. Though it can inject up to 110 mg in a single bite, the real terror lies in the potency of this venom. Hold on to your seats because it takes a minuscule 0.01 mg without treatment to send someone to eternal sleep. Adapted for the harsh deserts of Central East Australia, this snake truly embodies the spirit of survival in the most unforgiving terrains. Its alternative name is Fierce Snake, because apparently Absolute Nightmare was already taken by a blockbuster horror movie. The Deadly Crown, the Belcher's Sea Snake. Taking the throne, the apex of our venomous elite, the Belcher's Sea Snake. It's not the largest, not the fastest, but in the world of venom, it's the quality, not quantity, that matters. Growing between 20 to 40 inches, this serpent proves that danger comes in all sizes. Weighing up to 3.3 lbs, it's no heavyweight champion, but it packs a deadly punch. A graceful ballet dancer in its watery domain, but on land, let's just say it won't be winning any races. Though it delivers just a tiny amount in its bite, the venom's strength is off the charts. In the venom world, size can be deceptive. A mere 0.007 mg without treatment, and it could be lights out. From the balmy oceanic expanses of Southeast Asia to Northern Australia, this sea snake has staked its claim. This one decided that just being a snake wasn't terrifying enough. So naturally, it chose to become a swimming one, because why not up the ante? As we draw our venomous voyage to a close, it's paramount to marvel not just at the lethal prowess of these creatures, but also their intricate beauty and sophistication. In the grand tapestry of our planet's biodiversity, these snakes play essential roles, be it in controlling pests or becoming the very symbols of the fragile ecosystems they inhabit. While the idea of encountering one might send shivers down your spine, it's essential to remember that most of these slithering creatures would rather avoid confrontation. But hey, just remember, they might be more scared of you than you are of them. Okay, maybe not. But it's a comforting thought, right?